I want to thank you all for having us here. It's very special for me to be here. My grandmother lived here at Carolina Meadows for 10 years, and I remember the wonderful community spirit with which she was welcomed here and how much that meant to her in her transition here. And I also want to thank you for the spirit of community that I know exists here in the community at large, because there's so much volunteerism that comes from Carolina Meadows, and I want to thank you for that. I am Jane Allen Wilson. I am running for school board in District 4. I was born and raised in Chatham County. I have lived here for over 40 years. I'm the youngest of six children. My father was a dentist in Pittsburgh who retired at age 80, and my mother was a kindergarten teacher and an elementary school guidance counselor who later became a county commissioner. And they reared us to be very civic-minded and to give back to our community, so I hope to follow in their example. I am currently the shelter director at Family Violence and Rape Crisis Services, and I've spent the last 15 years working to end family violence. I've worked on the ground level with families all over this county, working in their homes with them, including the Latino community, and working with their homes, and sometimes working with them for 6 months to a year, really getting to know the issues that families face, which are also some of the issues that teachers face. So I understand some of the complexities that teachers deal with as a kindred spirit, as a social worker. I have also worked collaborating with many agencies, again, on the ground level, working to solve real problems that families face. I was funded through the Partnership for Children. I was active in both the Safe Start and Smart Start initiatives. Safe Start working with kids 0 to 8, Smart Start working with kids 0 to 5, and collaborating with numerous county agencies for the well-being of children. I also served on a number of county task force, including facilitating our criminal justice task force for 4 years, and worked closely with all law enforcement agencies. And I also handled the programmatic aspect of a county grant that funded law enforcement agencies, all three of them, to work better with families in crisis. So I have deep experience collaborating with families here. I also have direct experience working with children in addition to these experiences. I served as an assistant teacher in a multicultural international elementary school when I was abroad briefly. I also have served as a teacher of English as a second language in many capacities, in part with teenagers. I designed a peer-based arts bullying prevention program for our middle schools, and I've worked with high school teenagers and helping them gain resources to get to work in teen conferences. I used to work for Senator Terry Sanford. I also worked at our state legislature as the co-clerk to the House Committee on Finance. So I have state level experience too. And I can advocate on the state level for our county, which is so needed right now. So I really hope to bring these experiences together for the well-being of our schools and our community. Thank you so much.